Hello there. Today I will demonstrate how to share a Kahoot. Please remember, only public and unlisted Kahoots can be shared. This includes your own Kahoots or those found on the Discover page created by others. To start, locate the Kahoot you wish to share. Click on the three vertical dots. If your Kahoot is private, the share option won't be available. You can adjust the visibility of your Kahoot here. Select public or unlisted. Once this is done, the share option will be available. Click share and a new window will pop up. There are three ways to share your Kahoot. First, you can share your Kahoot using a link. To do this, click on copy. This will allow you to send the link anywhere you wish to share the game. Alternatively, you can share the Kahoot directly with another Kahoot account or a group. Simply type an email or a group name in the search box. A list of matching users or groups will appear, and you can click Send. The Kahoot will then be available in the Shared with You tab in the library of that user. Please note, you cannot unshare the Kahoot, and it can't be removed from the Shared with You section unless you, the creator, delete the original Kahoot. Lastly, you can share your Kahoot on social media via email and on some collaboration platforms. Simply click on one of the icons at the top of the window to share the game. Please note, free business users and young students are limited to private visibility. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!